Great evening to all of you, our distinguished guests, media persons, our esteemed customers, and my valued employees, light, sound, cameraman. Thank you so much for coming here, and we are going to reveal one of the grandest, finest, serenest, greenest, and tallest and largest project of Bhubaneswar, Odisha. I feel proud to reveal that in front of you, and let me tell quickly the specialty of this project. This project is designed by the renowned architect of India. He has got 230 national and international awards. His name has been published in the Forbes magazine. He is none other Mr. Sanjay Puri. He is India's most creative architect, the leading architect. He has designed for the first time in Bhubaneswar our project, the Gold Class Living. And the landscaping architect is from Singapore, who designs for only 7-star resorts. He is also one of the first landscaping architect in Asia and 7th in the world. And the architect is Tectonix. And also, we have hired the Asia's largest structural consultant, none other than Dr. Kelkar, Bombay IIT gold medalist.
240 km per hour wind load, how the building will behave, how the people at different height of the building, standing on the balcony, being in the house, being outside, everything has been tested, and it is tested and given the guarantee and approved. That is what we have done first time in Bhubaneswar. Then the element of the building, which has been designed by, as sir told, the great architect of the country, Mr. Sanjay Puri. The element, the elevational feature has been given for the, again, for the first time in Odisha, and maybe for the first time in the country, nowhere this kind of, this elevational feature building has come. That is what we are trying to get it for you, our prestigious customers. And the piling, the design of the pile, design of the building, structural design, everything has been done by the most renowned structural designer headed by Mr. Kelkar, Dr. Kelkar. He is at the age of 80 plus, such a senior, such experienced structural designer, has been kind enough to design our building in Bhubaneswar.
I have also developed, you know, the Forum Mart and also the Esplanade Mall. They are giving structural for that.
So, we will definitely give you the most value for money, structure and house. Definitely take care of all the customers who will be relying on us. By virtue of Sri Thakur, by virtue of Sri Thakur, we are going to create a new era, gold class living era in this city. Thank you.
Many of the things are happening in this project for the first time in Odisha, and also some elements are there in first time going to happen in Pan India. And this project, after its completion, will be a landmark. We are not revealing the name of the project, but I tell you, like people say, Skid Square, once the project will be completed, people will tell that it is X Square. The name of the project will be of, later on we discuss. So definitely it will be known as, the area will be known for this project only. It will change, totally change the skyline of Bhubaneswar. All the high-rise buildings built till now, it will surpass everything, and it will change the skyline of Bhubaneswar. And
also request you kindly provide some glimpse about the cloud and ground concept,
yes,
which
yes.
is also first time
yes,
in India.
Yes. So very interesting thing done by Tectonix, international landscape architect. He has created a concept called cloud and ground. So first you have to understand, ground here is the landscape podium, which is happening above 4 parking floors. And the ground is the landscape podium. cloud is a mezzanine floor on that same landscaping podium. So according to the landscape architect, the podium is again divided into two parts. One is lifestyle amenities part, one is well-being part. What do you mean by lifestyle amenities? That you enjoy like you are enjoying in a resort. What is well-being? Well-being is for your health. So accordingly, both the podiums are designed to cater these facilities. And as sir told, there is a 600 meter length pathway, a jogging track on the podium. Similarly, there is an elevated pathway on the cloud. Cloud is happening above the landscape podium. So put together these two elevated pathway and the pathway on the ground level, it will surpass the length of forest path jumping track, which is 900 meter. It will surpass it. And the cloud, cloud has been designed to provide facilities like gym, indoor games, spa, cafeteria, and all these clouds are, you know, provided in a segregated way. Three in each tower, total 12 clouds have been provided in the project, which is connected by the elevated pathway. Again, the ground is connected with the cloud with that elevated pathway, with a spiral pathway that connects from ground to cloud. So by default, when you will be like in shopping mall, you will be noticed that the escalator and lifts are located in opposite directions, so that the people will be forced to walk from one point to other point to look at the different stores. Similarly, our cloud is segregated and the elevated pathway will make you forceful walking for the lazy guys. At least they will have some exercise.
जदि आपण को आम वीडियो टी भल लगा तबे आम चैनल को लाइक शेयर और सब्सक्राइब करने को जमा भी भूलु नहीं।